Si dating Chief Justice Hilario Davide ang namuno sa makasaysayan at kauna-unahang impeachment trial sa Pilipinas laban kay dating Pangulong Joseph Estrada. Sa ating interview kay Davide, hindi man natapos ang paglilitis noon. Sinabi niyang buo pa rin ang kanyang pananalig sa kapangyarihan ng impeachment court na magbaba ng hatol. Gaya ng karaniwang Pilipino, nakatutok ang retiradong si Chief Justice Hilario Davide sa paglilitis kay Chief Justice Renato Corona.
From the very beginning, my interest in impeachment was revived since I presided the impeachment against President Estrada. And besides, the respondent is the Chief Justice.
Ayon kay Davide, mabuti sa demokrasya ang impeachment trial. Taliwas sa testimonya ni Corona na nakasisira ito sa pagiging hiwalay na institusyon ng hudikatura.
There is nothing to fear when it comes to an impeachment against a particular individual. Because if you have not committed anything...
You think it's healthy? That
healthy, healthy. Like a healthy process, a part of the maturation of our democratic institution.
The no votes have it.
Sa korte ni Davide noon, naputol ang impeachment process kay dating Pangulong Estrada dahil sa walkout ng private prosecutors. Puna ni dating Pangulong Erap, naging matigasana noon si Davide, gaya ni Enrile, na pinigilan ang pag-alis ni Corona.
Advise your client to return to the witness stand.
In the case of the impeachment against Erap, those who walked out to the private prosecutors. Now, if you consider the Chief Justice walking out, then he was a witness. He walked out before he was cross-examined. He did not ask permission from the court, so entirely different. So the presiding officer had the absolute duty to let him stay and to be cross-examined, to remain in the witness stand, entirely different.
Tumanggi naman si Davide na ilahad ang kanyang pananaw sa magiging hatol bukas. Dagdag niya, ano man ang maging hatol, dapat itong igalang dahil ang boto ng mga senador ang sasalamin sa saloobin ng taong bayan. Ang buong panayam kay dating Chief Justice Hilario Davide sa People sa susunod na Lunes alas 9:30 ng gabi sa ANC.